Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello student, good morning, selamat pagi semuanya. How are you today? Bagaimana kabar kalian? Hopefully everybody is healthy and happy today. Oke, student, kembali lagi dengan Miss Anis ya, dengan pembelajaran bahasa Inggris hari ini. Oke, student, are you ready for learning English with Miss Anis? Oke, student, mari kita simak video pembelajaran hari ini ya.
Today we are going to continue the alphabet ya. Kita akan melanjutkan tentang pembelajaran alphabet. Ya, jika kalian kemarin sudah belajar from A until J sampai J, nah kita akan melanjutkan dari K until T. Ya, dari K sampai T ya. Oke, student, are you ready? Ya, come on. K. K. K for key. L. L. L for lemon. M. M. M for melon. N. N. N for nail. O. O. O for orange. P. P. P for pig. Q. Q. Q for queen. R. R. R for rabbit. S. S. S for strawberry. T. T. T for train. Oke, student, coba kita ulang lagi for K until T ya. K. L. M. N. O. P. Q. R. S. T. Ya, student, itu alphabet from K until T ya.
Oke, student, bagaimana pembelajaran tadi? Do you understand about this? Apakah kalian sudah paham mengenai materi tadi? Ya, if you have any question, you can ask me. Jika ada pertanyaan, kalian bisa tanya Miss Anis ya. Oke, okay, I think enough for this lesson. I hope you can understand. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you.